Thank you. Thank you. Here with Alyesha Lovett after a 57-53 win to close out the regular season. Alyesha, clinched fourth place tonight. You must be delighted.
I am. I'm very delighted. I mean, this meant a lot to us because we was fighting for a number like to be in the fourth place, and we made it happen.
And today's game, really scrappy, a really defensive affair, but I just found ways to make stops in the second half, which propelled you to victory.
Yeah, we got a lot of quick steals and layups and fast break. I think we scored a lot in fast break, but our shots weren't, you know, where we wanted to be, but we made it happen.
And yeah, when shots are falling, important to find different ways to score, and obviously your defense yet again set up your offense with 29 turnovers forced for Barkley.
Yeah, we pressured them a lot. We knew that the guards weren't comfortable of handling the ball, so we knew if we pressured them, then they would cough it up and we would start getting fast break points because we're really, really, really good in fast break.
And now on to the playoffs. One and done situation, Manchester come in here next week. What do you think about the game?
I just can't wait to we start practicing because we have some things that we need to, you know, get better at and things like that. And I just really want to commend my team because we came together at the end of the fourth quarter and just pulled it out, and I'm just thrilled to see what next week is going to be like.
And good luck in the playoffs next week.
Thank you.
Here with Nottingham head coach Dave Greenaway after a 57-53 win to close out the regular season. Dave, an offensive struggle, but you found a way to win.
Yeah, we look like a team that was in a battle the day before. You know, we played that way, especially in the offensive end. I mean, we had good scoring opportunities, but just couldn't finish plays, whether it's at the rim or open shots. You know, and credit to Barkin, you know, they came with a game plan to, you know, to make us actually shoot them out the zone. We just couldn't do it on the day. But what we did was defensively create turnovers, as we do, and then was able to for us to get out on the break, which, you know, helped us in getting over our offensive struggle. So, you know, all in all, it was a resilient win again, you know, today. So, you know, proud of the players, how they stuck together, because, you know, with adversity sometimes, you know, I think early on in the season, we would have crumbled in that situation. But to show growth and strengthen us as a team, you know, for us to actually overcome our struggles offensively and still be able to get out with a W.
And yet again, as it's been the case many times this season, the defense really helping the offense out. 21 points off Barking turnovers, always a huge help when you're struggling on the offensive end.
Yeah, if you can get easy baskets, you know, you live for that. And that's what I said to the team, you know, we have to be able to hang our hat on the defensive end, you know, because you're going to have days like this. You know, that's what basketball is about. Sometimes you have days like this where you can't make shots and make plays, and your defense has to come through to you. And if you can create turnovers, get extra possessions, you know, get easy baskets out on the fast break, you know, that will kind of help with your inefficiencies on the offensive end. So,
And then now on to next week, playoffs. You secured a home tie against Manchester. What do you expect from the Manchester game and the playoffs as a whole?
It only gets harder, you know. It only gets harder. You know, we've played them a couple times before. We were able to come out with a victory. But, you know, I know they'll be prepared and ready to go. You know, we're all fighting for that same thing to advance, you know, move on and advance into the semifinals. So, we know it's going to be a tough task, so we got to prepare accordingly, make sure that physically that we're okay. It was a tough weekend for us this week, so, and then mentally we're in the right space, and, you know, tactically we do what we need to do. So, you know, it's going to be a great competition, you know. I look forward to it.
Thank you, and good luck in the playoffs.
Thank you.